thoughts.
Meet Thor. Thor's impound number is A4514864. Thor is an altered male, brown and black, German Shepherd, maybe Chow mix, maybe a little Akita in there, not sure, but definitely has a little bit of that look in him. He's about 5 years old. He came to the shelter as an owner surrender on July 23rd, and the owners admitted that they have had him since he was a puppy. They've had him all 5 years, but never really gave him adequate training, and so they just felt like they couldn't control him anymore. It was just too much for them to handle. They said he's good with small children. He's also good with dogs and cats. So, you know, this poor dog just needs some direction. Thor is a great, great guy. He just needs someone that's got a handle on him, gives him some rules, some structure. So he's probably just been allowed to run around and have fun. And he's a big dog. He's 50 pounds. You know, so definitely he's a handsome and lovely guy. He just needs someone that will work with him, and because he's gorgeous. He's absolutely gorgeous. Is there anything else you'd like to tell us about Thor?
Well, I mean, yeah, just to add on to what you said, I mean, he is a great dog. I mean, he's very alert. He's very curious. He seems very intelligent. He kind of reminds me of a husky. He's kind of aloof. He seems like he's a working dog. He needs to be given a task. He needs something to do. If you don't give him something to do, he will find something to do, and you probably won't like it. Perfect dog park dog. Take him to the dog park. Hiking, jogging. He needs an active family. He needs someone who's going to take the time to show him what he needs to do. Give him his manners. Mm-hmm. Or show him his manners and show him how to walk on a leash. I mean, he knows what a leash is, but he's kind of a wild walker, so he needs a little bit of leash training.
Right.
But again, he needs someone who's going to take the time to give him what he needs.
Yeah. Can you imagine how much fun he would have going on a hike? I mean, that's all he needs. He needs someone to get him out there, someone who's active and would love a walking buddy, a hiking buddy. He'd be perfect for that. So we really want to see this dog have a chance of getting out and getting it with a proper owner. He's young, so he's got plenty of years left. So, gosh, come down to the bottom. Look at that tongue. That's amazing. Black and pink. Come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Thor. Bye, Thor.